Sir, this the direction of W would be downward now. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Strain section remains plain before and after bend.
Strain varies linearly, and self weight of the beam is ignored.
Thank you.
3-1 of B.
Sir, sulfate of the structure is ignored. And sir, thermal stresses are also ignored here. And sir, the system is assumed to be homogeneous and Hooke's law is applicable, like it works within elastic limit. Isotropic and elastic.
Yes, sir. It says that beam is initially straight, that before application of load there is no bending in beam, and also the cross section beam is prismatic.
Sir, if we are applying load upward, why the beam would bend down? Applied upward here, why is possible?
No, sir.
Sir, that means that plane section is perpendicular to neutral axis.
Sir? Sir? Sir, why we haven't considered the rho a dx del square v by del t square term?
Point
0.01.
Sir, why didn't we include the time invariance of properties of the member? No, sir, it is not mentioned there in Euler-Bernoulli's assumptions, na, ki time invariant, all the properties are time invariant. Like as in the member of concrete or steel, if this beam is of concrete or steel, there will be. Yes, sir. But sir, does it mean that we will never take them into account for the designing and all? Because in shear theory, Yes, sir. Okay.
Sir, in moment equilibrium equation, at last we root dou m by dou x muscle. Moment equilibrium equation. Sir, why? Sorry, sir. Dou m by dou x, del m by del x, it is zero. V. Yes, sir. Sir, it has to be dm by dx, no, sir, because in this equation you have only one variable, no, sir. Okay, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you.